Events promoter Abemusi Nguzi has today taken fresh plea on the four new charges of the Neglect Act, which contributed to the death of over 10 people during the New Year Freedom City Stampede. Appearing before the Makindye Gradual Magistrate, Yiga Adiru, today Abitex denied the charges. The state attorney, Carol Opio, informed the court that investigations into the matter are still ongoing, thus asking the court to add them more 15 days to come to a conclusion.
As regards the ongoing inquiries, I'm not satisfied with the argument of the state. She has not demonstrated to my satisfaction that the accused persons have the capacity to interfere with these inquiries. And in my view, since inquiries are still ongoing, this should be the reason this court should put into consideration while deciding whether to grant or deny the accused person's bail.
Her plea was, however, strongly opposed by Abitex's legal team, which was led by the Kampala Lord Mayor Elias Lukwago. Lukwago asked the court to release Abitex and MC Elvis Francis Juko, arguing that they will not interfere with the investigations.
Directed to report back on 7th, the state insists they are continuing with the investigations. And our call is that the investigations be conducted professionally, because in all this process they have manifested sloppiness in the way they have conducted these investigations.
Lukwago lined up Abitex's substantial sureties, including events promoter Musa Kavuma, Serada Jime, and Juma Balunywa. MC's Juko sureties included Junju Lawrence, Golova Richard, and Nachimbogwe Esther. Prosecution, however, patched holes in the documents which were presented by some of Abitex's sureties, insisting that he doesn't deserve to be granted bail. In response, the magistrate argued that the documents don't matter, and either way they cannot be a stumbling block of denying the accused bail.
We should agree with the counsel for the applicant that asking the LC1s to draft these introduction letters, the way states wants it done, would be asking too much from these LC1 chairpersons. My view is that this letter should primarily introduce the surety to court. The other information as to the addressee and the purpose may be required, but it is, in my view, secondary information.
He thus gave them a green light to get bail, and each secured a 2 million shillings cash bail and non-cash bail of 20 million shillings by the sureties.
Put in our bail application. I'm glad that it has been entertained and ruling delivered in a record time. And our prayers have been granted. They have been admitted to bail on fair conditions, I should say.
Abitex's bail comes after spending 9 days in prison. He's accused of neglect, which contributed to the death of 10 people during the New Year stampede at Freedom City. Prosecution insists that Abitex endangered people's lives by closing other outlets from the venue gates, leaving only one small gate which could not allow over 20,000 people to move out. And this later contributed to a stampede leading to the death of people. Report compiled by Jaliet Namawaya for the news.